Yeah, we had such great, you know, we had such great success with this old Homelite. Let's come over here to this Craftsman vacuum shredder thingy. Another find from the curb. Let's see. It needs carburetor work. You know, the fuel line, though, seems okay. I had it, it burped a little bit a few minutes ago. Let's see if we can't get her to burp for us on camera. So let's put the carburetor off, see what it looks like in there. Okay, the carburetor was squeaky clean, so let's just try to fire it up. I cleaned it out, I just, you know, spray it. Let's see if it should not fire up. Alright, we got a new plug in there. Let's try it. Hopefully it starts. sure why it's burning all kinds of oil, but hey, I think the more it gets used, gotta get cleaned. It'll be a great tool. Alright guys, that's all for right now. One, two, I got two over there I got running today. Got some chicken on the grill. That's it. Alright guys, thanks for watching, for commenting, and as always, thank you for subscribing. Till the next time. Catch you later. Bye. What does one do on a Sunday afternoon while you're grilling some chicken and waiting, you know, and enjoying the cooler weather before the heat kicks in? Why, you putz in the yard on the lawnmowers, of course. Let's see what we can get started, as everything here has run at least once today. Each one of these machines, including the swisher back there, well, no, not including the swisher, each one of these machines were all free, and now they're running.